is 3x8 fingerprint smart lock, which is a handle lock with sliding base plate. Today we will talk about the installation. The screw on the sliding base plate can be adjusted according to the different door holes. And the screw on the sliding base plate. Put in small discs on the screw. This is the screw casing. Adjust the scratch steel with the pin according to the right door opening and the left door opening. This model is right door opening and the pin is parallel to the handle. Door opening pin is vertical to the handle, and the right door opening pin is parallel to the handle. Now install the front handle on the door. And this is back handle. We need to remove the sliding base plate. Unscrew the screw. Sliding base plate. Buckle it here. And align the screw with the hole. And tie the screw. Install the battery. At the end of the front handle, unscrew the screw and remove the battery cover. Put the battery according to the negative and positive poles. There will be a mark on the battery cover. And you will hear a short and a blue light. Okay, the battery is